not having a power shot. Something. Are you tired? Because, you know, American, you know, maybe, I was with yesterday, you're in Paris, and half hour from now you have to go to Portugal, and 20 minutes ago you're in Spain, like, you know, maybe later. Okay. Nay! Okay, I know what it is. Don't tell me, I think I know what's wrong, okay? You're angry. Yes, you are. You are angry because, I have a theory, huh? All right, because you're walking by here, yes? You're walking by here and you hear the music. Ah, and you think, hey, I saw a big Dutch show in there. Yeah, I'm gonna go in and take my camera and take pictures and show everybody a big Dutch show. And you walk in here and you see this and you think, hey, what is that? That's not Dutch. Yeah, what is it? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you are angry because you come very far and you know what? I come out here tonight and really, I forgot my windmill. I forgot it. Just like this, huh?
Myself. Well, I heard that you just flew. What news?
You've not been to Europe? At all? Oh my God, stand right, don't you go anywhere, you stay right there, stay right. Pen and paper, quickly, get a pen and paper. All right, okay, Danny, write this down, all right? Oh, Regalos, you must get to Regalos. Okay, the gelato, the antipasto is fantastic. All right, Regalos and Direccio, foie gras, and Laison Blue. Only in Laison Blue, foie gras. Yes, let me have this, yes, thank you. I've got it, all right. Laison Blue, yes. And also, the Chaita Casa Coronia. Chaita Casa Coronia, just sound it out, Chaita Casa Coronia. the Schwager in Prague. The Schwager in Prague. Abs only in Prague. Please, for the... Oh, Danny. Have you really never been to Europe? Really? Nope. Well, don't pity me, though. You know, well, I've had a good life. Okay, now. Okay. It just, well, it's just a sort of, it's been hard to pinpoint the one ultimate place, you know? But this is wonderful. This is going to definitely come in handy. Thank you so much. And I don't, I don't want to keep you from your friends, Layla, but can I kind of ask you, so where is it that you are from? Well, I'm a corn husker, actually. Yes. A corn husker. Okay. I don't know that area very well, but it sounds beautiful. It sounds good. I'll let you get back. Good night. Thank you. Good night. Oh. Hey, you see her over there with the hair? Okay, go talk to her. She's incredible. Absolutely. Bye, Layla. Bye, thank you. Okay. Ciao, Layla. Ciao. She's a corn husker. She's from Nebraska. Okay? No, I thought she said corn husker, like a contessa or something. That's what I said. And then also, you know, for her job, all she does is just travel, I guess. It wasn't real clear, and you know, exactly what the detail. No, I hear you. Please, I hate rich people. I know. What if you? Oh my God. Look at that. Now, my snot is black. All right, you know what that is from? That's from walking. We can't even walk anymore. They're getting pollution up our nose. Like, are you going to yoga? Are you? I'm not. You know, I'm sorry. I should have told you that. I'm going to the Dolphin Experience workshop. It's one of the trips that I'm thinking about taking. So I'll meet you out there afterwards? Okay. Where am I going? Come on, 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 come on
what? I have a story about Boone Store I'd love to share with you after the class. If you've got time. Yeah? Do you?
Flower arranging or something? What are all the tulips for?
Brussels sausage. Cool, man. I look at her, she's really cool. Hey, everybody, I complete?
Huh?
Complete?
Yeah, it's nice, I know. Yes, I know. You got that from my story, you got complete. Oh, that's good.
That's a good story.
Yeah, I know what you mean. You're complete. When you have everything you need, yeah? You're done, you've got it, you're complete. Like this. Okay! Yeah, I like it very much. Very much, okay. I say, okay, literally, gezellig, it means cozy. Yeah? Cozy like this, yeah. But I like complete, I take it too, thank you. Put it on the platter. Hey, literally, complete, cozy. Hey, here we go. It's a big platter, I take it. Yeah? And I have to say to you, this word, gezellig, I don't mean to be cruel to you, because I love you, you know that. Yeah? But I really think you only understand this word once you have been in Amsterdam, huh? I really think so. I'm sorry. Ah, I wish I could take you all with me, but I can't. That's so cruel of me, I know, I have to tell you this, but I think you have to be in Amsterdam in a cafe, you know, with your beer on the outside, it's raining. Yeah, yeah.
Come in here?
I don't know, I couldn't tell you, maybe for lunch or something. But you I could care less what you wear when you're doing that. I'm a little more concerned about the contest. What contest?
Order, please.
Hey, the national usher wants to know if you're a lesbian.
Her name is Danny. She started today, joining the TV family. You've seen her. She might have been at your table bringing those delicious TV cocktails, all right? I'd like to introduce you to her. Her name's Danny. Come on down, sweetheart. Say hello to the crowd. Come on. Yeah. Here she is, Danny. Give her a hand, will you? Come on. She's doing a bang-up job, all right? Okay, Cupcake. Turn that sweet ass of yours around and get down. Yeah. I'll move it.
Elvis Costello will sing, and our families will get drunk together, and
that all this talk about marriage and babies and stuff doesn't really thrill me. It mostly just makes me a little uncomfortable. And
I don't even realize that I am joking. Now, please, I don't want to marry you. Okay, I like you, you know.
Thank you.
I don't want to marry you. I don't want to marry anybody. But just think. You like my stories of Amsterdam, yes? Okay, I think you should come with me. Get stories of your own. Now, meet my family. My family will love you. Yeah, they eat you up. And you love them too, I think. It's in my village. So what do you think? Come with me?
So proud. Look at this. Yeah. Wow, we
brother's back. I don't know. I don't know the words. Like this. Wow. Danny. That's quite a story. Yes. I'm listening. I absolutely am listening. Can I tell you something, Danny? And please. Okay, don't take this in the wrong way, okay? But, okay. Hans, it sounds a little goffy to me. A little goffy. Yes, you know, yeah, you know, goffy, Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, goffy, yeah, like this, a little bit, huh? Yeah? Okay. Well, you know what? I'm thinking maybe he's coming from the north. Is he from the north?
Zeg het door in Oud-Amsterdam.